Dhoho International Airport, ready to fulfill the mobility needs of the people in East Java. Operated by Angkasa Pura 1, it has a runway of 3,300 meters and a width of 45 meters. Located in Kediri, Indonesia, this airport can accommodate large loaded aircraft and has a capacity of up to 5 million passengers annually. The government aims to improve connectivity and actively reduce development disparities. This airport was built by Surya Dhoho, a subsidiary of Gudangaram, with Kandu overseeing, managing the project and construction. The airport's electrical system is crucial, so disruptions or downtime must be precluded. EcoStruxure from Schneider Electric can eliminate downtime or ensure the reliability of our operations. Schneider Electric's technology and solutions help us distribute electricity efficiently, safely, and reliably throughout the airport area, ensuring the safety and comfort of all passengers. Schneider Electric provided a complete solution, from medium and low voltage products to monitoring software. We installed EcoStruxure Power Monitoring Expert to record historical data and present trend logs and graphs for power measurement, reducing energy consumption and improving efficiency. EcoStruxure Power SCADA operation serves as breaker control, status monitoring, and electrical system measurement. To monitor device assets and provide 24-hour digital services, we use EcoStruxure Asset Advisor, which allows us to instantly receive preventive or predictive information about disruptions to electrical equipment. Through the implementation of these solutions, in a step to prioritizing our business's security and operational reliability, we are proud to demonstrate our sustainability commitment by partnering with Schneider Electric, and we invite everyone to unite and be an impact maker.